all the news for you.
I'm Giovanni Mello with all the info on what happened to our company.
I'm Brian Hines with all the industry news.
And I'm Mark Spankowski with all the weather for you.
Anyways, hello and good morning. Today's topic is our great colony of New York. In 1626, we were founded by the Dutch settlers, and we were originally called the New Netherlands.
Now, our colony has so many sights to see and explore. We have many cities and places to visit. In 1788, we became a state.
That's right, Giovanni. On July 26, 1778, we became a state. A little fun fact, we were named New York because of James, Duke of York.
Thanks, Ava. Now to our weather.
Thanks, Gio. Now for our daily forecast. As you see here, we got some clouds near the Albany area, so expect some rain over there. But on the bright side, this is a lot of rain for our long growing season, so expect some yummy corn. But starting in November, we're going to have a cold, harsh winter, so I'd watch out for that. Anyway, that's been your daily forecast. Now to Brian, our industry news.
Thanks, Mark. Okay, so now our industry is growing bigger by the second, and now just that. We have tons of manufacturing companies and agriculture. Our fertile lands are plentiful, and our crops are delicious. Back to Ava and Giovanni.
Thank you, Brian. Anyways, now that you know about our weather and industries,
we will show you the roads and traffic.
Now to our roads and traffic. Here is the George Washington Bridge, and there's a traffic jam on the bridge, about a 20-minute wait. Now, where we have these two crossroads, there's a bunch of traffic lined up and down, so be prepared for like a 30-minute delay.
Yes, and there will also be traffic coming through here, so make sure to wake up early and get there fast.
Thank you for watching.
And come back tomorrow for more information.
Have a good day and see you tomorrow morning.
News 1626 New York is sponsored by...
This film is brought to you by Coca-Cola, guys. Share your Coke with your friends.
And full sledge, drink plenty of naturally pure spring water.
Wait, that was right.
No, I said 1778.
Leah!
No.
Stop!
As a colony, our industry has manufacturing and commerce.